Additional 8 New York City school employees have died from COVID-19. The Department of Education says that brings the number of deaths of people who work in schools in New York to 65. 28 are teachers, and these are photos of just some of them. Other employees who have died include paraprofessionals, administrators, and counselors.